Myself, Vaibhav Sharma.
Okay.
So, I'm a student of AVN IET. So, I was doing my civil engineering over there. So, generally, when we roam in the cities and all, whether in the morning or in the night sessions, so we can see a lot of pollution in the air. So, this pollution is caused due to many reasons. So, the first and most factor is that due to usage of vehicles. So, but we can't prevent the usage of vehicles. But my suggestion is that we can reduce the usage of many vehicles in the city. So that means we'll just travel to the office or to the college by the car. So we'll just prefer one for one member in each car. So instead of using all those things, we can have one car for the five members because we can even sit 4 to 5 people in a single car. So by utilizing all these things, we can reduce the pollution in the air. And apart from this, we have even some more factors also because many industries and all. But that is different because even we are providing a green belt also. But the main thing is that the first and the foremost factor is the usage of the vehicles. So we have even seen the Delhi situation also because they have reduced the pollution by considering the factors like even and odd numbers in the number plate. And they have even banned the 2000cc above vehicles, 2000cc above engine vehicles, diesel engines. So if we implement like these techniques even in the Hyderabad city also, we can even reduce some factors because it was a somewhat a lot of pollution we are seeing in the Hyderabad city because everyone is staying in this one because it was somewhat economical and as well as it is somewhat a beautiful place to be lived in this Hyderabad city. But the main thing is that even we have to save this Hyderabad city and the prestige of the city for the future generations also. Because we are just having habituated this city, we are just enjoying the environment of the city. But it is our responsibility as a society member to provide even the same thing for the future generations also. So I request somewhat like other people to just reduce the usage of the vehicles in the city.
Thank you, Vaibhav, for introducing the concept of carpooling in a very brief way.
Okay, thank you
so much.